In finance, R-squared, or coefficient of determination, is a statistical tool that measures the degree to which a security or portfolio's performance can be attributed to the performance of a particular benchmark index. R-squared does not quantify the performance of the portfolio itself. Instead, it shows the correlation that exists between the performance of the portfolio and that of the benchmark index. R-squared is measured on a scale of 1 to 100. The higher the value, the more the portfolio's performance patterns can be explained by the performance of the relevant index. An R-squared value of 100 indicates that all movements of a security are completely explained by movements in the index. R-squared values between 70 and 100 indicate a strong correlation between the returns of the portfolio and the benchmark index. Values below 70 indicate a medium to weak correlation. A security with an R-squared of 90 means that 90% of the security's price movement is explained by the index's movement. This allows the investor to evaluate the relative performance of the portfolio and predict how the portfolio may perform in the future when compared against the broader market. For example, if Janet seeks a portfolio whose performance is strongly correlated to the S&P, she would look for a portfolio with a high R-squared value to the S&P. If there were three potential stocks, A, B, and C, with R-squared values of 85, 90, and 45 respectively, then Janet would choose only A and B to include in her portfolio. R-squared values can be plotted as a technical indicator on a price chart.